is Acropolis, actually. If you think about the Acropolis in Greece, in Athens, it was the higher city. The city that was above the daily struggle, mundane material life, some higher, finer sentiments. And at New Acropolis, we try to awaken this higher city within each one of us.
I went on improvising with different notes in rag yaman. So the rag yaman, so ni re ga ma da ni sa ni da ba ma ga re sa. This is rag yaman. This is the aroha, the ascending order, and the descending order is sa ni da ba ma ga re sa. So I get the compound of yaman and then I start improvising in that. So I find a whole world sort of a thing in that rag yaman. So in that respect, it's actually limited, but staying within the limitations, you can actually, become limitless. That's how Indian classical music could be defined, I guess. Music. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Do re mi fa so la. Same. The language is different. The words are different, that's it. It's only the seven notes. So, if we start looking at this music in this way, and music being a way of actually uplifting you in this way, first from inside, first the change happening inwards, and then when you look outwards, the world is already changed, because if each and every one of us starts looking at this whole thing in this way, then the society is uplifted.